Hello everybody, this is Phoenix Blaze here, and welcome back to the channel. I am going to be telling you guys how to download fonts for thumbnails, chant, and channel art. So, here we go. What you need is that you need to go into Safari, Chrome, or Google. And once you are here, you want to look up the font. Just like this. Go. Boom. Like that. Well, the font. My bad. And load it up just like this, and it shows you all these fonts, and yeah. And after this is all done, what you want to do is that you want to look up some fonts that you want. You can either search one up, or you can just go over here. You can go to retro, or this, I don't know. I didn't mean to do that. And excuse any like background noise. I'm gonna get retro. There we go. So now we're in retro, and you can just get I don't know. Let's just get Rock Out for example. And you want to go over here to download, and then boom, you can open it into Fonto. I will mention this app in the next episode I make of how to make your YouTube logo. So you want to click install, install like that, press back, and then you can just add stuff. And yeah, thank you all for watching, and hopefully this helped you out, and I'll see you guys in the next one.